Hello everyone, I'm Ahmet Aydemir, and today we'll be talking about emotional contagion and emotional intelligence. When we say emotional intelligence, we will first be looking at different types of intelligence, how EQ, meaning emotional quotient or emotional intelligence, differs from IQ, meaning intelligence quotient, and what emotional intelligence actually is. Emotional intelligence is, of course, firstly knowing about yourself and your own emotion and recognizing how you feel in certain contexts. Moreover, it also contains whether you can control your emotions or not so that you don't hurt yourself or you can actually motivate yourself when you're feeling down. The further stages include recognizing the emotions of others, so if there are people around you, how are they feeling and what can you do to make them feel better? And of course, the fourth and final step is how you can control the relationships between people by recognizing their emotions and acting accordingly. Naturally, though emotional intelligence can be used for good, it can be used for manipulation, it can be used for emotional exploitation, and we'll be looking at some of the examples so that we can make sure we can protect ourselves from those people who do it. When we talk about emotional contagion, which is actually related to emotional intelligence, we'll be looking at how the feelings of one person affect the feelings of others. So basically, if there's a leader, if you're a leader, if you're a manager, when you enter a room, how do your feelings affect others? If you're feeling down, do they feel down with you, or can you actually motivate them to feel better yourself as well? So we'll be looking at how we can manage these relationships in terms of different hierarchies, vertical, horizontal, and how with high emotional intelligence, with developed emotional intelligence, you can develop better relationships. If you're curious about the topic, if you want to talk more about it, I would like to discuss it more with you. Thank you for listening and have the best time.